Hello guys, today I will tell you how to install or use your Samsung Galaxy J5 as a webcam for Skype and other applications. First of all, you need this application known as Droidcam. This is a free application. You can download it from Google Play Store and then search over the Google to find out the client version of Windows. After installing this software, you need to have a Wi-Fi connection enabled on your PC as well as on your cell phone, that is Samsung Galaxy J5. For that you need a router, a local LAN wireless network. However, it will not work over the internet. It will only work if your PC and your cell phone's Wi-Fi is over a wireless network and both of them are connected through a router. So first of all, need to download this application Droidcam on your Windows and on your Android phone. After that, when you have got this application Droidcam on your Windows and on your cell phone Samsung Galaxy J5, you need to activate Droidcam or open the application Droidcam on your Samsung Galaxy J5. After opening the application, you would see that it will show that Wi-Fi is connected and it will show Wi-Fi IP address and Droidcam port. Match the Droidcam port and your cell phone's Wi-Fi IP address shown on your Droidcam application and port as well. After that, you are connected with the Droidcam on your Samsung Galaxy J5. However, it will show that it is connected and your Wi-Fi name will be displayed. Once you turn on the application, press the start button over here. Here we go. It gets activated on its own. You can use it on your Skype by selecting the Droidcam driver over Skype or other networks or other applications you want to use on your Windows as a webcam. You can use it over Facebook and other applications to have a full video conversation. Here we are. So that's the end of it. Thank you for watching my video.